the Ladder.
Hi, I'm Coach Lance.
And I'm Coach Carolyn.
And I'm Zero the Hero.
Hi, Zero.
Hey, you're doing great. Hey, Zero, are you ready to make some mathematical touchdowns today?
Oh, by all means, yes.
Oh.
Well, you know, Coach Carolyn told me today that today we are going to be working with measurement and that we're going to figure out how long something is. And she said, hey, Coach Lance, bring your tools with you. So I brought my tools and they're pretty heavy.
Well, let's see.
All right,
I'm ready. I've got my tools to measure. Let's see. I have a hammer. I have a pliers.
What happened?
You said to bring my tools.
I didn't say we were going to use nails and we were going to do something with things like that. I said we were going to measure. I meant the tools like this, Coach Lance.
Well, let me see, Coach Carolyn.
We have some.
What do you have?
Collar towels. And you know what? With the collar towels, we're going to do non-standard measurements.
Non-standard?
Yes, they're not standard. Which means that, and we have the rainbow cubes. Different color.
Do you have any candy?
Not yet, Zero. Okay. And we're going to use paper clips.
Well, that's interesting. That's a lot different than
a hammer.
So you're saying that we could use those as tools to to measure.
These are mathematics tools. But then we have standard units also, Zero, the ruler.
The ruler?
I've heard of a ruler before.
And you know what? We also could have something like a tape measure.
I've heard of a tape measure before as well.
And so we're going to use these today, the mathematics tools to measure.
That sounds fantastic.
Good.
Well, let's get started so you can help me and Zero figure it out.
Yes.
Okay, well, let's use some of the centimeter and collar towels. And let's start with something that everyone knows, including Zero. He's done this a lot. A dollar bill.
A dollar bill.
Now we go all out and eat.
So let's see. Let's use some centimeter cubes.
Let's use the centimeter cubes. And I want to know... How much?